Hello, everybody. Chris Profi, Musically Obsessed. Something different tonight. I got my kids over here tonight, and my daughter and I had an idea for me to react to some songs on her playlist, songs that I have never heard. Now, you guys know I listen to everything, country, Broadway show tunes, metal, death metal, folk, psych, prog, hip hop, everything. But there's a lot of stuff that I don't hear because of what the young kids today are listening to. I forget I'm 45 years old. So my daughter said I should listen to the song by Billie Eilish. Excuse me. And the song is called Lovely. Billie Eilish, I always think of eyelash, Billie Eilish. Is Billie a girl or a boy?
It's a girl. And everyone always calls her Billie Eilish because her name is
Billie Eilish. Okay, so this is Billie Eilish, Lovely, my reaction. I'll probably do some talking afterwards.
Featuring Khaled.
I don't know.
This McMuffin could be the first.
Oh my gosh. Get the ad. YouTubes!
These hash browns could be your first meeting today.
McDinley's.
Whatever this order is for you, we'll be here to take it.
Cue the copyright issues. I like that beginning. Oh, she is a girl.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday.
I like the two vocals. It reminds me of the Civil Wars. Okay, so that song was really good. I was expecting to be a little scared because I think I had heard some Billie Eilish song. At one point, it was like, what the heck is going on? I really like the song. Like I said, I got a Civil Wars vibe to it. And if you've never heard the Civil Wars, you got to check them out. The harmonies and the guy's voice, what's his name?
Callan.
His voice sounds like the guy from the Civil Wars. I really like the song. I like the arrangement in the background. I like when the strings come in. I like how their vocals kind of play off of each other. My only thing is, like, I was hoping the song was going to do something else. Like, I was waiting for the next part of it. It just seemed like it was kind of going along at the same pace the whole time. Like, I was waiting for, like, a bridge of some sort, or if, like, to kick in at one point.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it was a really good song. Her voice is good. His voice is good. They blend well together. I would definitely listen to that song again. All right, now into something different.